is our front porch. These are some pumpkins that I grew in my backyard. These are some flowers that we have growing. This is my pumpkin patch where I've been growing my pumpkins. Still have one that's still out there growing, pretty good size one. Got one in there. Pumpkins has grown out over the yard. Purple Jew is still looking good. There's TJ. Asparagus has done good. My dad's motor home. They're off in Missouri today. They're thinking about trading it off and getting them another one. Just like RV Village right here. Well, this is Saturday morning. We're in Eureka Springs. The trees are beginning to turn. What's up to today?
Getting ready to go to Eureka Springs.
Beautiful, beautiful day in Eureka. The prettiest tree so far. This is what?
First, we found you a cooking job. It's more fun than making donuts.
Yeah, you can quit the donut business.
Oh, I can see Curtis standing there right now. And there's Helen over there.
Where's Helen?
With that white bonnet on.
Oh, okay. Helen. There's Helen. Well,
oh, there she is. Wait, that is Helen.
Well, I went out and got him a new motorhome. Lived in. Ma's new house. What are we doing, Miss Charlotte?
Well, this is for the little children at Lincoln.
Stinking Lincoln?
Yes.
And what are they going to be doing with your leaves?
Oh, Shannon, I tell you. Now that was terrific. BJ. Do that though. Grandpa needs to be clean. Surely you got another joke ready. No joke.
Where's that double there? Yeah. Or skinny.
Look at there.